What is up, guys? Oh shoot, I was at the tallest point in the map, and I wanted Thanos to be the guy at the top, but he fell down. I guess because he's a big fit. But what is up? Today we are free playing more LEGO Marvel Superheroes. What is going on? Today we're doing level 14, Doom with a View. Second to last level. I hope you're excited. Look at that. 130 out of 150 minikits. And we already got all the true believers. And 14 out of 50, but we would have. But that's because the game made us save an extra Stanley. So yeah, let's just jump right into it. Of course, it's the most convenient place ever. No sarcasm. And we're gonna go our main man, Super Scroll. Why did they give us Mark 1? Why? Why would you do that? Let Maria take it away.
We've collated all of our data from every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent and Avenger throughout the world, and we've managed to ascertain that Dr. Doom is definitely up to something bad. I know that's not much to go on, but it is a start, right?
We've been through this before. It's not a start. We are skipping cutscenes. Alright. Let's jump right into it. Whoa! There's a mini kit right there. Let's just get this popped open. Oh, I bet you were getting that mini kit right now. Yes, sir. Awesome. Okay, oh. Is that my needle? Yeah, that's my needle. I thought it was Dr. Doom. Get it? Okay, and then there's one up here. And we'll get that magnet thing in a second. There it is. Okay. Awesome. I remember when I first got this game, or when I first discovered Super Scroll and how powerful he was. This was the first level I played with him, and then I pressed B on this, and I was so amazed that he could also pull on those. But yeah, he's a good character. I like him. This is gonna be a laser. It is. Would you look at that? Good old Spidey. We love Spidey. Yeah, don't mind me, laser. I'm just gonna build something to kill you. Alright. And I know there's a minikit in there. Yeah? You just need good old Iron Man. Okay. Yes, sir. This is my home now. Alright. What's back here? Nothing important. How many is that? That's four in the first bit. Alright. I'm not 100% sure, but I think something is right here. So we're gonna go through with it. Switch, there we go. Here we go. Press B. punch. Oh, purple, right? Yes. Good old Galactus. All powerful beam. Looks like a Tesla coil. Don't make me storm. The charging is just, I'm not gonna do it. If there's characters that don't need to charge, then why would I ever use characters that need to? It is a Tesla coil. Knew it. I knew there was a minikit there. I knew it. I almost went to the next room. I'm like, wait. She can't fly. He can't fly. He can fly. Got it. That's 5 out of 10 in the first room. Look at the shield trick and punch. That's cool. It's not even a combo and it looks cool. Oh, it's stun support. I thought that combo died. Yeah, let's get all of it. Is this our only flying character? Okay. That has to be it for this room. They're not gonna do more than 5 in a room. Or not in the first room at least. Alright. The doink. Ding. I know there's a part of this where they're in the space and they're like flying, like parachuting, remember, like skydiving, but in space. So I really hope there's not a minikit in that, because I think I'll miss it. I don't want to have to replay this whole level just for that. You know? There we go. There's a lot required to open just one door. Where's Magneto? You can go up these. Got a system. Oh, you good there, bud?
My spider sense again. What is it?
Wait, he's yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, I remember that minikit. I remember this minikit because I just grabbed it, and all of a sudden there's a minikit there. I'm like, okay. I'm not gonna grab that, but it's cool. I don't know what shape this is. Maybe Magneto is a really big cape. Well, it is. It's not Magneto. Is that Dr. Doom? We burn it again. Yeah, yep, okay. I thought it wasn't turning into a. Like, I thought it wasn't melting, so I just. Like, okay, I'll just attack it then. Because this isn't working. And apparently, those final fire bolts did the job. last mini kit isn't skydiving. Okay. We already got Stan, right? No. What? Where was Stan? Wait, did I not get the one on this side? Or did I just get the minikit? It looks like I just got the minikit. Oh well. Okay, I'm gonna keep the thing because he's a big guy. Well, actually, I'm gonna do small guys. Alright, it's opening. Or not yet, actually. I need to, please don't be skydiving. Please don't be skydiving. Please don't be. It took me down to one heart. One where it's gonna be. I'm just going in the center of circles because I feel like, oh no, I'm dead. Okay, I didn't see a minikit. Alright, so Stan and the minikit has to be here. Right. That makes sense. Is it up? No? I see Stan. Did I just miss a minikit? Do I have to replay it? Yeah, I probably missed a minikit. Yeah, I guess this teleports Stan, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Look at that, holy shit. I think I missed a minikit. No, I didn't. I see something. Hello. That's why we have Galactus. Yeah, I don't want to kill all of you because then I'd get a cutscene. Garbage? Is that... What is that? Is that a dishwasher? I guess. Oh, we did it. We did it. We got all 10 minikits, one true believer, and one Stanley. Let's cash in. I was so scared there. I thought I missed one, and then I saw silver, I'm like, wait. And then it sparkled, and I'm like, it's a minikit. What? True believers. That's been enough. I'm stretching. Seven, eight, nine, and ten. Suck it. Ding-ding. Comic book unlocked, or just comic unlocked. I keep doing that. I only said it right once. Stanley is saved. Stan, you have a problem. Stanley in peril. Alright.